Explain myself. You said you care for me, Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's Asianae, and today I'm gonna do an introduction video. You know, I've been making YouTube videos, I already have a few out on my channel, but I feel like this introduction video is like long overdue, you know? So I just feel like it's important for me to make this video to let y'all know who I am, because all my videos that I put out so far are all different videos. Therefore, because I don't want to stay in just one lane, I have multiple things that I do, and I want to be more about like entertainment, you know? So I'll still like put out my wig reviews, because you know, I gotta keep y'all up to date with the most latest, cutest, cheap wigs. And I'll do human hair wigs too, but I'll just make sure they're more affordable for you guys, you know? And then I also will do more story times, because my life is crazy. Like, I've been through a lot of stuff, and I feel like it's interesting for you guys to know, and some of y'all might relate to me. I'm also in college, and I'm transferring from the HBCU to a PWI, so I'll share that experience with y'all as well, and like the differences in like how I adapt to that. Because, you know, it's a very different experience going to a HBCU and then turn around and flip into a PWI. Like, the culture, everything is different. So I'll share that with y'all. And, oh, by the way, my major, I didn't tell you that. I'm a kinesiology major. I'm going to be going into my third year of college. So exciting. I'm almost done. But, yeah. I'm from Dallas, Texas. I went to PVAMU, but now I'm going to UNT, so that's what I'll tell y'all about. And yeah, I just want to do more stuff. Like, I want to do college vlogs, show y'all the college life. I want to do like try-on hauls. So just do a whole bunch of like ordering from online stores and different vendors, and just showing y'all like fashion. And just, cause it's good to see like people ordering from online places and like doing a haul over it, because you know, online orders is a little risky, so it just lets you know they actually legit or if they're not. So yeah, and of course soon I'll be moving into my apartment at UNT in August, so I'll do like an apartment tour for you all. You guys can see like what the apartment looks like before and after. I do DIY decorations as well, so that would be what I would like to pay more attention to and focus on, is being more consistent with my videos. Because the few videos that I already have out on my channel, they're very spaced out. Like, it's not consistent at all. So I feel like that's very important. And when school start in August, I'll definitely be more consistent with the college vlogging. Like, I'll vlog the first week of school and just let you guys know how that went. Because, you know, usually the first week of school in colleges is pretty lit. They have parties, different events for you to attend. Like, it's pretty lit. So you guys are going to see that journey with me and just see how UNT turn up. Because, you know, it's going to be new for me and you. So hopefully it's exciting, because PV was pretty lit. But a lot of you also asked, why did I transfer from my HBCU to my PWI? So there'll be another video eventually on its own. And yeah, I'm just excited to, you know, share my journey with you all and just show you like my lit side and how hard working and I am, and determined, and my studying side too. Because you know, you can't just party, you got to get the grades too, or you're not gonna make it. So I'm gonna show y'all how I balance the two out and how I live my hot girl life. But right now it's summer, so I'm trying to secure the coins, so I'm not consistent right now. But when school start, I got y'all. Channel, it's just I have so much in store for you guys, and I just hope you guys stay tuned and continue to watch my videos. Thank you. Love you. That's what my name. Call us begin. Hop off a jig.